Again, to get your tickets now at saferseating.com. The 2-1 is swung on, hit hard out toward right field, twisting and turning and unable to make the play because it's over the fence for a home run. Luc Stuka with a leadoff shot here to start the second inning. We'll do it again with a one ball, two strike offering. Matheny fires, and it's in there for called strike three as Matheny picks up his fifth strikeout of the ball game. And the side favorite, and for his second inning of work, he got the final 2 outs of the fourth. But he allowed three inherited runners to score as Ponce swings and drives one to right field. And this one is gone. Brandham Ponce's third home run of the season is a three-run shot. The Sox are having fun tonight. Time in their last six games that the Apple Sox have scored 10 or more runs as Orm puts a charge into one. Out to left field. This ball is gone. Second home run of the inning for the Apple Sox and the third of the season for C.J. A six-run sixth inning for Wenatchee. Shot from Stuka in the second. Wenatchee leads 14-3. They want to swing and a miss. Strike three. Five punch-outs for Hunter Gibson in his three innings of relief. And the Apple Sox pick up the win. A